Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Kierling, where all things come to
end. I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I was just a bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No. Moira. Why, baby?
Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. Do you know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
close.
thing is huge.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.